friends, welcome to Gyno Talk. I am Dr. Safina Anas, specialist gynecologist at Aster Hospital, Dubai. Today we will discuss about preconception planning. Preconception planning means a woman who is trying to get pregnant sees her doctor before conception to improve the outcome of pregnancy. In today's era, pre-pregnancy planning is very important to get ready for the pregnancy mentally and physically. When it comes to counseling, we always advise couples to go for a pre-pregnancy planning so as to land with a successful pregnancy. This includes diet modification with the inclusion of fruits and vegetables, exercise and weight reduction if obese. It can also include genetic testing if there is a history of genetic disorder in family. Control of chronic diseases like diabetes, hypertension and thyroid diseases, etc. It can also include prenatal vitamins and vaccines if the woman is tested positive for certain infection. And last but not the least is that an addiction has to be cut down for either of the couple. When we start prenatal vitamins, we usually start with folic acid, which is the basic prenatal supplement, which should be started at least 3 months before conception. Folic acid supplement can be combined with iron, calcium and zinc, etc. What is the ideal time to try for a pregnancy? In most of the women, with regular periods, ovulation happens between 11th and 18th day of the cycle, which is called ovulatory period. We usually advise to try for pregnancy during this period. So, for any further advice regarding preconception planning, consult your doctor. Thank you. See you next time with another topic.